Hello guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm on Skeleton Defenders MPS, and we will be showcasing the Guardian, because he got the Guardian.
Just recently came out, and I have like 100,000 gems, so I just freaking bought it.
So he's a Guardian on SSM.
So we're not gonna like really fight. We're just gonna show you how it works.
And I'm the Iron Golem.
Some pretty cool strategies with it. Okay.
Okay.
So he's the Iron Golem, so he can survive a lot of hits. See, so like that, I can do that, right?
Yeah.
So that won't do much damage. So the first thing it does is with the axe. I'm holding the axe right now. You can't tell, but it'll basically shoot a prism rain shard, and it will grab him, pull him towards me, and deal damage. So just watch.
Oh, really?
This.
Whoa, nice.
Yeah, you can use that in some scenarios. Let's say, it's quite funny though when you do this. Okay, stand right in front of the void.
Here.
Stand right in front of the void. Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
And someone charges at you to do that, and then they fall to their death, right?
Yeah. That's so
Don't
cool.
Don't worry, that's the only one I can kill you like that with. Okay. Then where are you? Let's go to
coming.
The middle.
Sure.
Oh, I don't think there's any holes in the middle, but... Okay, that's the first one. Next, I'm holding my sword, right? So this is Water Splash. It's basically better seismic sound. So I'm gonna go in the air and slam, and it's gonna do, like, damage.
Oh, nice!
Yeah, it's supposed to drag them towards me, but... Yeah, I see the bug.
Cool.
Okay, here's the most OP. So I'm holding my pickaxe right now.
Yep.
So what this pickaxe is gonna do is the most OP thing. So he's gonna try to fight back, okay?
Okay.
While I use this pickaxe, okay?
Okay.
So I'm gonna use that.
Whoa! What? What's going on?
Oh yeah.
Where are you?
You weren't supposed to try, but...
Oh, I wasn't? Sorry.
Okay.
Let me just...
Sorry, I wasn't trying either.
Yeah, no.
Okay, but basically, so when I hit him with this, like, I have to be on the ground, he has to be within a certain range of blocks, I'll be shooting my laser, and I can basically, like, get ultra combos like this, and it does
a lot
more damage.
That's so OP!
Yeah, and when your laser breaks, it deals damage, so...
Cool.
It's pretty cool. So... Yeah, it's just basically the new Guardian kit.
So now should we try to PvP and see how it does in PvP?
Okay.
I'm not used to the Iron Golem.
That's a lot of HP. Okay, let's do this, man.
3, 2, 1.
Let's do this.
I'm not even used to the Iron Golem, so I'm not so sure. The Iron Golem has so many things!
I know. Ah, oh, I fell.
It's 2, 2, 2, 2.
Yeah. The thing is, like, the method of the Guardian getting back up is not the best.
Oh my gosh! You get such good combos with that!
It does more knockback, so...
Nice! Well, half a heart.
And damage, yeah.
Oh, nice!
Okay, there, you see I just 10-hearted him.
Oh, and what's the armor it has on it?
Diamond leggings and diamond boots.
Nice!
We can showcase the Smash Crystal!
Oh, yeah!
So the Smash Crystal's right up here. I'm gonna grab it, okay? This will probably kill you, but, okay, check this out. So this Smash Crystal's, like, OP, like, look at
Whoa!
It's like you're getting banned.
This is so awesome!
Yeah, it needs to take a bit to charge up.
Whoa,
and...
what? This is so cool!
I'm not sure why it didn't... It didn't do anything, that's weird.
It brought me to half health.
Oh, maybe I have to hit you. Oh, dang it, that sucks.
Oh,
can we just wait for another one?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, let's just play.
Okay, I'm coming.
Come on, hurry up.
Okay, so here is another Smash Crystal. We played a different round, and Skeleton Defender is going to use it on
here
me.
Here we go. Finally.
You're just going so crazy. Okay, so, oh my gosh. Yep, that actually deals lots of damage. Wow.
Oh my god, why isn't it attacking?
Oh my gosh, it's actually... I died. Wow, that's really strong.
Oh yeah, you're dead.
That
is
really
strong. Expect those moves coming. Because, like, whenever Minieplex releases a new kit, the whole community gets onto it, so...
Yeah. Well, thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more videos.
Oh no, it's Jill.
Oh.
It's jail the person we kicked.
And with Jill joining, we'll see you all next time.